It's got to be an intimidating sight to stand across from the world's largest athlete.
Well, look at him. He stands 7 feet tall, 400-plus pounds, and he has a right hand that can knock your head off at any given time. I'd say that's pretty intimidating. No, not again.
Big Show escapes that one.
Yeah, cat-like quickness out of the world's largest athlete. Here's a line I never thought I'd say. Talk about a hard landing. You know, maybe the most remarkable thing to me about Big Show is how agile he is for a giant. I mean, you wouldn't think nimble is a word you'd use to describe a 7 foot, 440 pound Goliath, but with the Big Show, it almost fits. Well, almost.
And it's Hero who counters.
Nice move. Big Show on the receiving end.
The halfway kid is ready to explode.
Good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine. What an amazing kick. Oh, wow.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Shawn Michaels is showing at this point. This man!
Ouch!
Whoa!
He's measuring.
That's it!
He's going for the pin!
Oh, he kicks out! 2.5!
Playing mind games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there.
Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match?
He was able to reverse that.
Ooh, and he got dropped.
He's going to the top rope. Doing whatever it takes to win.
Boy, he just can't be serious. That's way too high. Incoming. Display by Shawn Michaels.
No, going to the top, high risk.
Oh, man!
No!
No, going to the top, high risk.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Bam!
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. Nice move. Man, Triple H, what offense.
Destruction currently. Yep, there's the reversal by Shawn Michaels. Ooh. Hey now! Ooh, that did it. Oh man, that is one way to bring down a giant.
Yes. He saw that one coming.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Oh, there it is.
Oh, and that was a huge counter.
Look out, look out.
Randy enters with malicious intent.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? This guy just getting worn out. Oh, this is
so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with. And Hero gets all of it.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Array of moves in his arsenal, Cole. But the one that I think should inspire the most fear is his elbow drop. If Show has the time to hoist himself up onto the ropes, the leverage he can get behind that move is absolutely unfair.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. How awesome was that? Submission hold. Let's do it.
This is not the position you want to be in. No! Broken up! Oh! He's got him hooked!
You can practically feel the whip. What a move! Shoulders down. There goes Orton.
Look at this. This could be it.
That's it. He's done.
And will this be it? The Big Show's been eliminated.
He can take. He's going to take another chance.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again. And this has got to be it. And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
Look at this, King. Going up to the next level.
Oh! I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next? To avoid taking any damage.
Are we going to see it, Cole?
I think so.
Big time move by the future.
He may get the three count right here. Three.
The future wins.
And here's some highlights from the
match. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Oh, boy. That was a spectacular.
You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.